Oh! The game's busted. It's back. That would have been one shitty scenario. What is this thing? What the fuck is that thing? Huh? Whoa. Let's see the cute- Whoa! Holy shit, Wayne, you look different. Oh, I see, okay. I can just die. I have a thing that says, hey, commit death. Aw. I'm petting my little thing. Whatever the fuck it is. What is that? That's a lot of Waynes. I thought there was only one Wayne. Oh, I'm oscillating. Oh, I'm vibrating. Wayne, calm down. I learned Peromer Bleb. What the fuck? Look at me. Yee. Woo. Woo. I found a cookie. And I found empties. What? There. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, I mean, I need to go west. But to be fair, I'm not finding a west. Oh, wait. Just go into the void. Just go into the void. Can I go in the ocean? Oh. Those who possess new metaphor may cross the sea north to VWAX edifice. I don't have the... No. What is this? What is this? I'm in a pool of vanilla pudding. Okay. I have 8 bones. Bones! I didn't know I had bones? That's a gold bone. The golden bone. Give me that. 13 bones. That's like 5 bones right there. That's not happening. That's not happening. It's fucking locked, bitch. Wow. What an interesting development we have found ourselves in! Heat me, oh son. I'm gonna go into this butthole. Holy fuck! Look at- What the fuck? I didn't know this! This wasn't in the controls, I think. What are you? Oh, it's a fight. I'll snap against the cave sinist. Oh shit. How you're weak, bitch. And now I'm dead. Well, hello, Wayne. And your bones now. Did I find any meat? 0 meat. Okay. That is small. How's it going? No. I am Smul Dundee. That is small. Went north across the ocean, chasing rumors of active cabinets. Ah. Need upper house key. Fuck. God damn it. What the fuck? Banana! Porngorma joined the crew. Yay! What the fuck is anything? While airborne, press right shoulder to air dash. Hold right shoulder to extend. None may enter this treasure room so long as I remain here. Okay. Then I guess I'll just fuck off. Where the fuck did I throw myself? Anyways, I'll enter your house. I'll snap at Cave Sinist. Ha! You've turned into beef! You got 8 bones, 1 cupcake, 1 antenna, 1 meat. Antenna? Antenna? I'm just running around like a fucking maniac. Nope. Just go in the void. Just go in the void. What the fuck? Okay. God, it feels like my brain hurts. I'm just dodging all the threatening creatures. What's in this hole? A trampoline. At Galliform. That's a lot of health. That's a lot of health. I don't like it. Oh shit, you're fast. Just lightning. I get zapped. Fuck you, you're zapped now. Oh, I am stunned. Shit, I didn't know that I was stunned. Fucking... Wait, what are they called? Wait, what are they called? Wait, they just attacked me 3 times. Are they the pool man? You were the one that told me about the Pungongo. Yeah, there we go. There we go. We have made it to View Axe's edifice! For we must now consult the Pungormus or something. I don't fucking know what's happening, bitch. That is Swoon, how's it going? Wayne, I'm infiltrating the fortress. My research suggests that an intact cabinet lies within its walls. Our task has likewise brought us to this place. We'll combine forces. Excellent. A canal leads under the fortress walls. Take this paddle and use the canoe. Yeah, we got more crews now. We got Dada Smong. And fuck you, turn into flesh. Shield circle. Oh, fuck. There you go, you're gone. 4 meat, 3 antenna. Fuck yeah, give me those items, baby. We're doing good. I don't even know what the fuck just happened. Where are you? Where are you? Oh my god, this is the long spaghetti! There it is. What the fuck? Oh! Get out of here, bitch! Fuck you! What? What killed me? No! There we go. Give me that burrito. Thank you for the burrito. I don't know what to do about it. Oh, that insta-killed me. Fuck! Oh, you fuckers. Oh, you fuck. Oh, you fuck. Oh, you fuck. What the fuck? How are you dying? What? How the fuck did it not die? Fuck you. There you go, you're dead, bitch. Give me them coins. No, no, no. Fucking Christ. Dash. Fuck you, die. Dash. There we fucking go. Christ. No, 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 no. Fuck me, I died again. Ugh. There we go. What the fuck? I hate fucking no! Oh, they're just walking to their deaths. That's just weird. Oh, there's another mega coin. I'll get it. Mega bones. Fuck. I mean, for fuck's sake, what do I do? You know what they say. Die. This is one long platformer, huh? What is that? I'll just go into it. I don't know what it is. What? Uh-huh. What? Did it disable the shield? I hope it did, because that's why I did all this. Yep, it did. Okay, cool. Give me that key. Dance party! Gotta just go now. Woo! No, 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 no. Well, how about to get damaged instead and die, maybe? Turn into meat, thank you. 4 meat, 2 antenna, 1 stem cell. Thank you for the shit. Holy shit, I have so much shit. I have so much shit. Oh. Wait, shit, 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 shit. Where the fuck am I? Matt Damon. Let me just. Polymer bulb. How the fuck did you do that much damage to me? I have a cookie. have a cookie. A cookie from my finger. Look at Swain. Melted scum. Well, I just gained a metric fuck ton of flesh, so that's good. I found another stem cell. Goodbye. Oh, desire granted me the strength to oppose such meddling. Nothing will prevent healing asylum. Anticipate your demise. Damn. What the fuck? Look at that. Sharp fingers. Oh. Get that leaking out of here. Put that foam on that wound. Oh no. Yep, I assume that would be a powerful move. I mean, if I could get dissoluted? Ooh, you've melted now, you've become worms, bitch. And there you go. Fuck you, you're dead. Get fucked. Rest in peace. Goodbye. Give me that key, give me your flesh, give me that meat. Yes! What? I don't know what the fuck I just did, but... Damn fucking lambastin' piece of shit, get fucking melted, bitch. Warpo! That's looks like a fucked up Wayne, if I'm honest. Uh-oh. Okay, well, that sure was a thing that just happened. One of our characters just insta-fucking died because Warpo exploded. What the fuck? Look at Wayne. Look at Wayne's melted fucking skull. Look at that. Look at that gruesome sight. Actually, Wayne's back. Now I have 473 fucking bones. Let me splap some bugs. Join me at the palace and I will reward you amply. And then just teleports. I mean, fucking... Why did I... You know what? Let's just talk to Abomination here. There's a lot of bones. Lots of bones. There's also a hole. I'll just fucking splap some bugs first. What's up there? Oh, there's a television! What's this? What? Liquid! Learn the time sigil. Yo. New mold doll, thank you!
My brain feels like asbestos right now. It's pretty sick, bro.
Long ago when the tyrant
we called the gift of the Russians.
Sometimes you gotta calculate what your probability of like murdering a fucker is gonna be, you know? Fuck.
Oh shit. Look at that, it's the fucking water yourself. It's the gibulet, no!
They found the gibulet! I don't know if we can get it from the gibulet!
The gibulet, or whatever the fuck I'm talking about. Don't forget to get some coffee. Why would I get coffee? What do you think I am, some fool? Consumes coffee. Look at me, I'm going to get a duck. I'm going to get a cock. The airship. Wait, there was a thing, there was a person. Go back! No!
Are you fucking what? I mean, hey, their stats still suck dick, but. I don't get it.
This has been your Enbis intermission of Blazeball. We shall now continue with Hylics, the actual game. I'm gonna land now.
That looks fancy, got the brain of a speedboat. It's new.
Let's fall down the hole! I'm dead now! Ooh, epic bazinga moment! Oh fuck! Oh fuck, get away! Well. Goodbye, everyone! I have become one with the me. Fuck!
That's okay. There's the other one of them dead. Fuck off. Fucking multiplying again?
No, yeah, don't you worry.
Multiplying again, baby!
This is fun, isn't it? This is very fun, huh?
I think burning pool men cannot multiply. I'm hoping that's the... Nope. They can, in fact, multiply. Goodbye.
That was the most fucking annoying fight ever. I did this for a fucking minigame. For some reason, I thought the television was another skill instead of another fucking minigame. But hey, at least if I beat this fucking minigame, that's another key. So, there's no other save. I'm gonna change the difficulty to God mode. I am fucking tired. There we go. Now, let's change the difficulty back to normal. I have no idea what the fuck I just did, but I just avoided damage. Sorry I'm not commenting this much, I'm just concentrating, kind of. I'm just going with the flow at this point. At this point, I'm just going with the flow. You know, I'm just tolerating the flow. I just don't know why I did that. We did it! I'm hacking the system. Envelop me. Make me become brains. Okay. What? The fuck? What the fuck? Did I turn into? It's an umbrella. Got fucked up leg and arms. My head looks like a goat. I don't know, man. Hey, I disabled it. Deep key. What the fuck is a deep key? So wait, falling down here. Can then fall down here. Okay, whatever. Super Mario 2! I'm gonna save.
I'm gonna stop here for today. I'm gonna continue tomorrow. My brain feels like it's trying to kill me.
Hello! Let's check this area out. Did I know? Did I? Okay, yeah, this area is familiar because we were just here. Well, there's no airship here, so... If you just hold down, and then hold up... What the fuck? Okay. What the hell are you? Y'all are plants, and I just exited by accident. Okay. Nothing's up here, but there's a void I can fall down. Where does that take me? Outside. Hello, what the fuck is happening? Ah, Wayne, help me out here. So, Puma will go die. There you go, perfect. Yeah, Puma's very annoying to fight. Puma makes fights last a billion years. I can't hurt them? Blocked. Okay. Dissolution, I don't fucking know. Okay, it's only 35 damage, at least. The sleep point came from the other enemy, so... Oh, for fuck's sake, again? It just spams the move that makes it invincible. What the fuck am I supposed to do with that? Come on. Oh, finally. Cool beans. What is this? Oh. Fate Sandbox. Well, let's slap some bugs. Target ally becomes immune to negative statuses for 3 turns, ineffective against stunned. Well, I mean, that's a lot of fucking will to use on something that just makes you immune to status effects. I mean, wait, actually. Because I don't want to go in the flesh pool. There you go. I just want to do that. Huh. Uh-oh, I ran into an enemy. And now I'm burning. I have been squeezed. There you go. That's a lot of stuff. Plus 8 power, plus 20 flesh. Yeah. What the fuck? Oh god. That's a lot of damage. Okay. Yeah. Almost dead. I'm not sure what antennas are used for. I have a lot of them, but I'm not sure what they're used for. So, then we go downstairs. Did I just teleport? What the fuck? There's a flesh pool here? This fluid leads to the afterlife. Don't. I activated it though, so that's good. What the fuck? Fun to what the fuck? That explains why there's an afterlife pool. How much health do you have? 480? Jesus Christ! Ether gland. What? Everyone's sleeping. Ether gland again? Everyone is sleeping. External digestion. Jesus fuck. Burning and fucking leaking. What the fuck? 100 kick. And you're dead. And now everyone's asleep. And now you're attacking. And now another person's dead. And now another person's dead. And now another person's dead. So that was... What the fuck is this boss? Restores 75 will and removes burning. Targets entire crew. That is very good. I can't use it. Anyways, let's go! Whee! I love how the afterlife is just like a warp zone. Like, is that- you don't even need to die anymore to reach the afterlife. You can just go into a pool. And it's boss time. You! Multi-coffee, everyone. Holy shit, that's a lot of coffee. Okay. Everyone's caffeinated. Is that good? I'm not entirely sure. It's angry. Oh, no. 100 kick. Just try and cause as much fucking damage as possible. And Sam's Nosa, you... Well, you can deal the final blow, I think. I think this is gonna kill them. So, time sigil. Yep, they're dead. Whoo! Okay. Holy shit, that's a lot of meat. What a trip to the shops can't do for you. Ain't that right? Ain't that the truth? Worm offline. Shield status deactivated. Contact technician. Well, there you go. Trip to the shops and we solved our problems. All of them. I'm just gonna go redeem my flesh real quick. And also heal up a little bit. Oh wait, that's a big monitor. Maybe this is what they were talking about when they said mentioned antennas and shit. The Sage's great broadcast tower boosted their power tenfold. Those magnificent spires were brought down in the crisping emulon. 52 antennas given, current charge up power 41. Bring more antennas to increase charge up's potency. Okay, I'll try, thanks. Charge up? Charge is no mere power booster. Those who wield it may find their most familiar gestures granted unique enhancements. Learned charge up. So that's the thing that everyone kept using, except I've increased its power now. Grants charged status, integral abilities, dissolution, foam armor, et al. Gain enhancements. They do? Blah blah blah. Have you come to witness their reconstitution? What a time to be alive. What the fuck did Gibby do? Say a lightning. Oh shit! 68 fucking damage! What about you? What about you and your form armor? What can you do? Oh wait, it applied to everyone! Holy shit! It applied to fucking everyone! Holy fuck, look at everyone's fucking thing! What about the solution? Okay, that one, I didn't see that. Wait, that's big. That's some big fucking worm methinks. How much damage did that even do? If charged, two additional attacks are made against random enemies. Yes. Let's see. What the fuck? I just killed everyone! I'm losing my goddamn mind. Charge up is nuclear. It's a fucking nuclear skill. Pulumania, Postdog, Silver Mug, Pulumania, 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 Pulumania. We're all fucking foamed! Fuck your leaking bullshit! Look at our health! Our health is up your ass, bitch! You're all dead! We're gonna lose some characters, that's okay. I've accepted that because. Wave Artifice. Fucking annoying fight! There you go, fuck you! We've done it! There's just so much shit everywhere! Oh my god, oh! Fucking enemy! Just accept your defeat. Goodbye. There you go. Holy shit, that's a lot of shit I just got! Am I streaming? Did my fucking monitor stop? Wait. Vaporwave Ferret? Okay, then fuck it. It's just a ferret now. That's pretty good. Come, just get on there. Just get on there. Get on there. Yeah, no! What the fuck? Thank fuck. Holy shit, look at all that antenna. Of course there's more pool of mains. I don't fucking... Come on, come on, come on, yeah. Yeah. I have no idea where this is. And what's this? Multi juice. Cool. Tether homunculus. Umbilical. What? What? I'm not sure what umbilical is supposed to mean, but I don't like it. Just shoving your umbilical cord. Yeah, fuck you. Wig! Fuck, I fucking hate this. This is a really strong TV. You need clicker to use it though. I'll part with mine for, say, 300 bones. Okay. Link Mollusk. Users' negative statuses are applied to all enemies. Sacrifice Homunculus? What the fuck just happened? Everyone's vulnerable now. What the fuck? Brace. Oh fuck, this is not going. This is the big yikes. 7 meat, 6 antenna. Oh my god. The next time I die or need to go to the television, I am gonna fucking break the game right there. Guess what? Triple slap! Fuck, double slap. There you go. Oh. Give me that bridge. This game's fun. Like, it's such a unique RPG. They comprehend a smooth Hylum Xylem is against a mutable Hylum Xylem. Good idea. Let's go down it. Oh, you just jump. Oh! Is that Gibby and some fucking horrifying blue creature? Since the moon was trashed, long have I sought the remnant giblet, dreamt of its reconstitution. Reconstitution's prescribed. Prepare your gloves. You test your amateurish gestures against O'Desire, master of Fuglast?
You will all become a foundation for the Hylum Xylum. Commence the combats.
Wrapped? Oop. That's a lot of damage. Pongorma, honestly, those things are reminding me of wontons. They remind me of dumplings. Odazara perishes, and now they're angry. Oh, there we go, the rap's over. Fuck, you targeted the same person twice! That's utter bullshit right there. Fuck me. This hopefully is the last one. There we go. Stopping by while I'm busy today. Oh. Too bad that's only one of them. That thing's exploding. No. Uh-oh. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Wait, no, I'm not gonna win against this. We're all just barely fucking alive. What the fuck? Gibby's alive. Through a fucking dynamite stick. What the fuck? Okay, just fucking threw a nuke at me. Okay, I'm cool with this. Oh, fuck. Flesh statue, turning into... that. Oh, dear God. Oh, dear God. Oh, no. The afterlife looks... fucked. Off that drill, a chemical strongly stretches that ship. I thought I was doing the good. But turns out everything I did was meaningless. I don't know where the fucking Hylum Xylum is. I guess it's where I just was.
Okay, now I'm outside. Ah, I fell.
Ah! So, the Hylum Xylum. The vitamin war. The fuck is a vitamin? Yeah, before I forget. Excuse me? Wait, what? Hello? The sage's gesture would ensure Lord Gibby's destruction, but it was buried deep in the subterrane. Wait, what the fuck? That's the cooler! Maximum will increased by 24. It was fucking Hylar all along! Hidden on the fucking plane! That you need to press escape to access! New haircut? Hotly explode hums that hotly depressed crowd. Cool. Let me just run away real quick. Everyone's like they've gone to Google Translate. They're a Shakespeare novel. Sent through a Google Translate thing a billion times. I don't get it. Look at fucking what the fuck is all this? Look at that fish! Everyone's gonna sleep. But us. Oh, I'm thinking genius-like. Look at all that damage. Now we know everyone's health. Except, everyone's going back to sleep. Fuck yeah. What if I never stand up? If I never stand up, I don't need to battle. Ah, fuck it. Oh, I managed to avoid it anyways. It's funny because you sink into the what the fuck? Oh. What the fuck? Oh, everyone healed. Great. I mean, if you have a fucking thing that heals everyone to max, what am I supposed to do to that? Honest question. What am I supposed to do to that? Well, I mean... fuck it! There's a fight. Immediately after spawning in. Just fucking instantly. Not even a chance. Okay, so... here's what I'll be doing. I'm gonna stop here. Okay, let's start the fucking game! Stop it!
So you can also see me there. You can see me in a lot of directions. It's really funky.
There we go, Boeg!
I'm so- oh, 200 damage! Jesus fucking Christ! Great, I fucking fell at the final fucking- oh wait, there's a key! What the fuck? I didn't know there was a key here! Is this the accretion maze? I'm not entirely sure, but... God damn it, I'm giving it a shot. Of course I fall, because I'm fucking... my brain is... dead. I have no brain cell. Nose brain cell. So the question is, where the fuck is the tower? I'm only doing this to give myself as much of an edge when I fight Gippy, the fucking goddamn piece of shit. Apparently it gets missed a lot. Well, that's fucking genius game design. God damn it, developers. Why you gotta be genius game designers and hide things in plain sight? Where my dumb gamer brain doesn't even fucking notice. I'm singing in the- there's a television. There's a television. There's another skill. What the fuck is this? What the hell is that skill? What is this? Teledenudate? The hell is teledenudate? Removes negative statuses from ally, or removes positive statuses from enemy. Oh. Oh, that's actually pretty good. I can remove the fucking shield thing now. It's not here, is it? No. I'm just checking at this point, I'm just fucking around, you know, trying to hunt for an Easter egg. I don't fucking know. How do you describe this goddamn insanity? I don't... honestly, it's amazing I could barely understand, like, half of the stuff you're telling me, because this fucking game just melts your brain. Ooh, fucking! They put God mode here for a reason, and I'm gonna fucking use it if they're gonna give it to me. Thank you, devs, so fucking much for doing that. By the way, there's the fucking water cup! Now, how the hell do I get up there? Because that blocks you, but then you could just spam up. Then go right. If you're not pinpoint perfect, you're fucked. That's it. That's how it goes. And sometimes when you're fucked, it really fucks you. Like, a lot. Okay, here's what I'll do. This might be cheesing it. I don't care. I'm fucking god-moding it. There we go. Fuck this shit. I'm not tolerating this. I'm not fucking tolerating that. The big reason why my paper cups are really fucking good is that they increase your will by like so fucking much. Increased by 25 points! Fucking... wait, what? Fucking look at that! Look at how much will we have now! Now there's one more. Now that's the thing, right? Cause you said like Doom Maze? I'm like, what the fuck? So in Madul, there is a guard.
There is a guard. Der boo, baba de baba. I'm blue, da boo dee.
I'll just go through here. Fight the guard, you said? Oh! Look at this. What the fuck is that? Telescopic sleeve. What the fuck is that? Holy shit! Look at that speed! I just get all that. Fuck that game. So, what is this? Skull bomb. Too heavy to be used in tactical situations. Surely someone has a use for it. Okay, I forgot what that use was. 5 more kilometers should do it, judging from the size of the herd. I'm guessing pre-accretion. Can it be? You've brought skull bomb? Please grant us the skull bomb, that the excavation may at last be completed. Well, I guess it's okay. Look at it go. Look at it rotate. Rotate. What do you have to say now? The excavation is complete. We could not have done it without your skull bomb. You should be first to witness what treasure lie beneath us. I guess I will. Now the maze. I'm sorry, lol. Oh, you fuck. Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck off. Hey, devs. Why do you gotta be so talented and good at what you do? There's like 5 fucking games in this game. Also, yeah, this does look scary. None of the buttons do whatever. I don't know what the fuck that is. Check every- WHOA! The fuck? Nothing. Oh, they have eyes! Oh, they have eyes! What the fuck is this fucking maze? They're giving you a peep. I'd rather they did not give me a peep. Oh, dear fucking god. Fucking god, Jesus.
Stop!
What the fuck? Oh, fuck, enemy. Nope, there you go. I'm not entirely sure how you're supposed to find the fake doors, but... like, what the fuck? No, I didn't see a switch there.
Finish!
What the fuck? Cool. I'm guessing the whole eyes sometimes point. What the fuck? Switch. Now that one has a switch. But a bunch of them didn't. Wait, did I go back? Yeah, I just went back. Huh, I kind of reset myself.
Win Radio TV! Welcome to Win Radio, where we do the radio. We are super funny. Funny meme.
Wayne's dead. Oh no. Rip that guy. Maybe it's this one? Yeah, okay. Cause this is the only one that doesn't have him looking. Let's drop down, baby! What's down here? I think I already was down here, in all honesty, so I probably just wasted some fucking time. What?! Oh, you're fucking joking! I found a tarp. What the hell? That's another garb, I think. Maybe it's for some... Removes, prevents negative statuses, ineffective against statuses from equipment. Speed minus 50. Fuck! It ruins your fucking speed. Burst into every wall? Like, what fucking kind of tip did I have? I think I explored this area. Like, there's not much new here. But at the same time, I already explored every other area. What the fuck? I mean... and there's that. Is this fun to watch, by the way?
I hope it's not getting boring.
I'm intrigued by wall mysteries. I am losing my fucking mind. No, that's the wrong wire. Oh great, now I have another fucking labyrinthian puzzle. Where the hell is this bullshit fucking wire? There is a way around it up top, but I have no way to describe it to you.
Oh, that's...
That sounds very fun for me to have to figure it out. Now I'm back up. Right exactly what I fucking was. There is a thing here. There we go! I just needed to not pull the fucking switch. Now I fucking get it. Okay. So I was a stupid when I pulled the what the fuck? Wait, do I go down this ladder? Well, let's go back and go up the fucking special ladder. Oh, there's a door. I found a looped dome. What in the fuck does that even mean? It's not a is it a garb? With the part where you had the ladder front and the right of you up on the top part. Jazzy, right now you're speaking like those weird ass fucking Gibby creatures. I used a deep key. Where the hell? I guess now I know what the hell it is. I'm going up. I'm going up a lot. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What's up here? What the fuck is up here? I am the sage of set lights. Long have I resided upon this beach chair. Acquire my goods. In the presence of 3 tokens, the monitor of ancients shall power on. Thank you. There's only one- I only found one fucking sage. How the hell am I supposed to find more? This is it? Go down. Okay, fuck it, I'll go down. There you are! Was this fun- PAPER CUP! Fucking finally. Okay. I know there's one in Foglast and in the Sage Labyrinth. I have a feeling there's another one back at Viewaxe's edifice. I don't know. Let me give it a shot. If I don't find it, I'll fucking shoot myself in the head. I was just here. Fuck me. Why did I do this to myself? Why? Wait the fuck, I'm an idiot! There's still this one thing I haven't unlocked! What the fuck? Like, there's a wire that stretches upward, but I'm like, where the fuck does it go? Oh fucking really? I need to go upwards? What? Preposterous strategy! That doesn't make any goddamn fucking sense. Bing, bang, bing, bang, bing. I forgot how I got up there. Jump on top of this. And what the fuck? How the fuck do I get up there? It feels like I'm being stupid here. Do I just give up and watch a tutorial on it? Do I just watch a video on how to do it? I'm so fucking close, and I'm like, I don't know how the fuck... How did you even figure out the Foglast was definitely the one that drove me crazy. Oh, okay, so I'm not fucking alone in this. Okay, so I was going in the wrong fucking direction. Wait, what was that? Initiative? Are you fucking kidding me? That's a thing in the game? You forgot the thing I'm forgetting. Well, not that I'm forgetting, but the thing that I need. Well, want. Whatever, that chest is gone. I am done going after that chest. I am just gonna fucking... Yeah, like, this one's fucked. I've given up on it. I don't wanna fucking waste my time on it, only to realize, oh, it's just some The right hole, okay. Just verifying. So, somewhere in here, there's some weird fucking path or something. What the fuck? What did I just fall into? Loading? What the fuck? Huh. Also, what the fuck? Hello? I am the Sage of Accretions. I bestow my goods upon you. Bottomless juice. Bottomless juice? That's fun. We're gonna go in the Viewaxe's orifice. We're gonna fucking cauterize it. Closed.
Give me a sec.
Yeah, there we go. You just zoom in on this face.
Give me a sec.
Yeah, there we go. You just zoom in on this face.
And there you go.
Yeah, there
you have now solved the stream.
You have now
because now the stream is basically just
the stream.
Me looking at myself.
The stream is
looking at myself.
Me looking at myself.
Looking at myself.
Looking at myself.
Looking at myself. And what is better than whatever the fuck is going on in this stream right here? Because consider this, I don't give a fucking shit.
Now how the fuck do I return back?
Thank you very much.
Now how the fuck do I return back?
Jesus Christ.
You know what, just for the sake of fucking just for the sake of fucking time and because this world is too fucking big, how do I find the VFX orifice?
Oh, that's what uses some fucking magic.
That's pretty interesting.
Ooh. Fuck. I have, like, the perception of a fucking blind monkey. What the hell am I doing?
It even shows up.
Whippy! Yep, there you go. Just barely. And fall down the hole. I remember there being only three plants around it. Not a billion, so... This one? Nope. No, it isn't! What the fuck? I found the-
Holy shit, it's a strike!
I am the Sage of Monitors. I grant you my booms.
My boobs.
Huh! Sage token. Converter worm? Okay. Converter worm. Converter worm. Depletes flesh by 5% each turn. Restores will by 10% each turn. That? Sounds good. No! The monitor seriously just turned off! What the fuck?
Where's the exit? Fuck.
Oh! God damn it. Wait then, what the fuck? Where the fuck is the monitor? God damn it, one more tutorial. Oh, hello, the tutorial. Wait, fuck, I lost the tutorial. Where the fuck? What the fuck? How dare you say fuck you? Also, where's the monitor of the ancients? I'm gonna fucking... There's the monitor of on the sage's airship, which is unlocked by a switch
in the first person dungeon.
What the fuck does that even mean? What the fuck? In the labyrinth, there's a boss you fight. Once you beat him there, there's a light switch in that room. Flip it. There's a fucking boss? What?
What the fuck?
The Sage of Computers is located around the center of the star-
That's not the fucking-
I'm gonna fucking slam my clitoris down on the fucking keyboard and you can't goddamn stop me!
This video... Well, not this video...
Did you just- What? 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 What the fuck is this? What the fuck is that? Come on, Hylics 2, let's go fucking fucking do this. Slap my titties, babies. What just, what the fuck did I just do? Cool, beans. Hey, Nagomi. Wow, you're a blus. What about you, York? Damn, you're a blus. You know what? Yeah, there you go. We'll be reacting live to baseball, the funny internet sport where you fuck!
Look at our fucking parting right there. Can you fucking see it? Holy shit, holy fuck!
God fucking damn it, who's the asshole who's voting plunder? I'm gonna fucking kill you! Let's continue with the fucking Hylics funny video game.
Then look at me at all my stats, I'm about to fucking destroy some bitches.
This looks very fucking weird. Just drop down. Isn't this the same fucking hole I was in? Oh, fuck you! Oh wow, it opened up. Wow, that's so fucking epic. Let's go in here. Oh wow, there's a secret hole. Ooh, epic. Oh, I'm so fucked. Something approacheth! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, that's a car!
stats or what the fuck? It's just a fucking ghost! A skeleton in a car! Now Wayne, with your dissolution, dissolve this bitch! Hell yeah, bitch!
Give us that thumb! Ooh yeah, baby! Pong Gorma, more like Pong Fakor.
Can I just say, I fucking love the boss music. I fucking love the boss music. And some snow, so there we go, we're done. We're done. We win. That was easy. That was easy. I'm too fucking good. I definitely didn't over-level the fuck out of my goddamn self. Oh my god, easy swish. What? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? That looks like a shrimp. Damn, I unlocked the fucking ship. Whatever the fuck that is. Well, that's a ladder. Anthony Fantano here. I'm ready to come. The way he said that was terrifying. I tend to have that effect.
I am Destroyer, fucker of worlds. What is this? How the fuck? Did that refill? What? What? Holy shit, thanks for the sub! I feel dead inside.
Minus 1 minute! We'll see.
Fuck yeah. I have no idea what the fuck I'm doing. I am the ticker, I am a holy shit! What the fuck?! Hello, Squabblehawk, thanks for the follow! I'm dancing to Pitbull while watching Blazeball! Holy shit!
Party rocket in the house tonight! We just had a second.
Shake that. Elden Cash Money! Fuck yeah! Who cares about copyright strikes? I'll fucking stream Lemon Fayao! Should I have chugged that? Probably shouldn't have chugged that. Probably shouldn't have. Oh god, my stomach. Let's get all the fucking copyright strikes. Who cares? That's number 3. I'ma take a grandpa style. I'ma take a grandpa style. Come on. Show me this bullshit. For fuck's sake, just show me this bullshit. They gain nothing. They're just getting a boost, the boost, the boost, the boost, the ego. Boost, the boost, the boost, the boost. What a sad new song. That's because I'm sad. Nothing happened. God damn. Okay, fuck off, Macklemore. Okay, let's continue. Where the hell am I? What the fuck? I'm fucking confused. Okay, I'm sorry. The energy went from maximum to like chill. I have a headache. I gave myself a fucking headache. This Tlarn moon, where the monitor of ancients resides. Only the ancients' gesture can defeat Gibby. There it is. By the way, did y'all like the Blaze Volunteer mission, or was it just a bit too much? Just checking. Oh. Halves will cost? It's not even a question. Oh, normal attacks inflict poison? Who fucking cares? I took it from your head, you doofus. Let's do this, baby. I have no idea what the fuck. This shell. Bombogenesis. Bombo, what the fuck? Holy shit, 49. That means it costs 98 normally. User must be charged. Damages all enemies. Damage is multiplied by your crew's current will divided by 100. X fucking cues me? Fuck! I wanna see it used once at least. At least once. Before the final boss. Are you all ready?
Are y'all ready for some fucking Bumbo Genesis? Jesus fucking what? Holy shit! Holy fuck! 257 damage on. We did kinda wipe out all of our fucking will, but that's okay. Damn, I died. Huh. I'm not saying anything, I just realized. Oops. I wanted to explore more. I found empty. Oh my fucking god. Okay, real quick. Real fucking quick. I have to fucking. What if I slap you? Oh my fucking god, okay. I didn't know you could slap them. Why am I so dingus? I could've fucking tried to find that out. But instead I'm biggest dingus, so I never even looked at it. Where's the final chamber? I'm too fucking tired to deal with this shit. BRB, what do you mean BRB? Don't you fucking dare. Okay, I'm tired. I'm fucking tired. I have it, but I don't know where to find the vessel room. The vessel room is at the top. It's up from the reservoir hole. Wait, what the fuck? This was an open what the fuck? That wasn't here before! Whatever. Behold, the heart of the renewed Hylum Xylem. Fueled by the terrestrial juices, we will forge an improved zone.
Gary! Emerge from the vessel! The Hylum Xylem was a failure! Only now does the accretion's long dark age begin to subside. You were not even a larva when that prior Xylem was formed. Had you witnessed it, you would not malign it so. I forgive you for destroying my satellite. From this world's matter, I'll produce a better one, and perhaps even allow you a space there. You demolished this entire zone? I just got the new ranch set up!
Really? I just got the ranch! That's rude! So many artifacts remain hidden from us. You'd rob us of the joy of uncovering them?
Spare me your trivialities, Pongorma! You witnessed the empire of the sages. Only through my work here can such grandeur again be realized. Alas, I've become habituated to this shabby planet. Very well. There is no need for this verbal debate. I've bathed in the terrestrial juice. Witness my omnipotence.
Gibby! Gibby! So many bones, so many meats. Fuck your Hylum Xylum, you bitch. Fuck you, Gibby. You piece of shit. You don't know shit. You don't know nothing. Fuck you. You can't play God. Not when fucking Wayne's around. And Wayne's crew. Oh shit. What the fuck? Look at that. Oh shit, I popped the key off. And that is all. All is well. Wayne, you did as well as any of us could have hoped. Maybe someday you'll be old Wayne. I perceive now that I was irresistibly compelled by Lord Gibby's terrible power. Impossible. Hylum Xylum annihilated. But I will gather my strength, and a new force shall rise. Lartulvol, or perhaps Threlbezor. Oh, you bitch. There we go. What? Damn. Damn. Wayne really was grabbed. Oh shit, toothpaste. Wayne toothpaste. Oh, god damn it, you wasted it. What the hell, you wasted it! Ah, shit. Oh, what? Oh, what the fuck? Look at little Wayne! Hey, some Znosa and the fucking golf ball. The Wayne copter. The Wayne plane. The Wayne plane, baby! Look at it. Plane. Look at this, people. Damn, look at this fucking pool. Pool man. Fuck you, pool man. Fish. Damn. Damn, Pongorma be dancing. Pongorma be dancing, baby. Huh. Turned off the television. Huh.